السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. في الخزاني عزيز لقطانم لدرجة وانا كاني اورار سيرجري بو ماني باسي ديزيز اوف بيريبيكال تيشو دكين. بيريبيكال انفلاميشن بهوي تي ورو دات كاتك دانك مان هبه بالباكين نيكروس بي او انفلاميشن يعني او كيرسي كيشتوتا بالب دغوازريتو بهروت كانال بو ابيكال لا ابيكال رجل ابيكال فورامين ودر دتيت بو بيري ابيكال تيشو كذا بيتو هي بيري ابيكال انفلاميشن. انفكشن ذا موست كومن كود ذا يوزوال سكند ايفنت از كاريس بابايتس ديز اوف ذا بولب اند بيري ابيكال بيريدونتايتس. بيري ابيكال انفلاميشن از يوزوالي دو تو سبريد اوف انفكشن فولوينج ديز اوف ذا بولب لا بولب بوغازريتو نيكروس بولب بلو ويش دامج ذا ابيكال فيزل during endodontic treatment instrument may be pushed through the apex damaging the periodontal membrane and carrying infected debris from the pulp chamber into the wound. What? لكات endodontic treatment او instrumentani با carry denin damage periapical tissue ka brinity adurus ka wata instrumenta ka la kanal ka bseta dero o verb ka کاتکو برنی دروست کرد و او باکتریای کلا ناو پالپا که به گمان ایش دگلی دسته پریپیکال ایریاو دسته ناو برینکا و دبته های انفلامیشن. Irritant antiseptic used to sterilize a root canal can escape through the apex and damage the surrounding tissue. A root canal filling may also be extended beyond the apex with similar effect. و تا وقت اپرکه که دیدین لانه اوورپات. Cut periapical abscess. Clinical feature: tooth to be extruded from its socket. Danaka dete derola socketaka. Hot or cold substance do not cause pain in the tooth. Ata azarini bashti sardian garam. The inflammation becomes more severe and pus start form. Pain becomes intense and throbbing in character associated with severe tenderness. لدوی ماوی که زیاتر تشنه دکات دویتا پاس ورو ازاری شی لگلا و تندرنس شی ها و تا اگر با مینرال یعن باشتیگ لدانه که بدی ازاری که زوری There is often a large carous cavity filling the apex tooth or it may discolor due to death of the pulp earlier. At this stage the gingiva over the root is red and tender. The regional lymph nodes are enlarged and tender associated with elevated body temperature. Exudate many penetrated overlying bone and periosteum, allowing relief of the pressure and pus discharging sinus often develops over the affected root apex and sometime on the skin overlying the jaw bone. نو که اتا پس چون دیسچارج به و اتا چون اون انفلامیشنی که لنهی دروز بوا خویلی رزگار بکنه تو بکنه اتا درو بگو من نه تو انه بسیده اونه کنالکه لکنالکه و بیته درو لحن دیک حالت دبید اگر اینده یعنی دیدانکه اپچوریشن نکره بی لانه بیته اونه و پلوکه بلام لزوگی حال ده چی دروز دکد کنالک دروز دکد با خوی ل سر روت سرفیس ها تا اکو دیتا داره و لکوه لسکین یعنی اوورلاینگ ده جو بون و تا یعنی لجنجیفا کنده به تو دیسچارجه به فیلمش نکیتی دیتا داره If exudate cannot escape is distant the soft tissue to form a swelling Either extraorally or intraorally, it subsides when the tooth is extracted or infection is drained. اگر او کانال دروز نکرد، discharge نبود، آوا چی دکات نه اون شنا استور دبی، آوا دبی دانه کات در بهند، یان آوتا او infection هیتی با سرجری در بکرد. Further spread of infection can cause inflammation. Of the surrounding bone, osteomyelitis, or infection of the facial spaces, which may further complicate by development of septicemia, and Ludwig's angina and cavernous sinus thrombosis. If the host resistance is high or the volume of the organism involved with the periapical abscess is low, a chronic stage of the abscess sets. معتاد بيتا اگر رستانس کی به زیبو قد دبیتا چی؟ دبیتا کرونیک ستیج. رادیوگرافیکال فیجر رادیوگراف چون داره چی؟ In acute peripheral abscess, radiograph give little information because bony change had too short a time to develop. واتا تنها کمی گران کاری در بینده هندک کاتی دوید تاکو بجانی دیار که The lamina dura around the apex may appear slightly hazy and the periodontal space may be slightly widened. Periodontal space هندک استوری دوید و لامینه دوراکش ندویل لکنگ When acute periapical abscess is due to exacerbation of chronic infection, the original lesion can be seen as an area of radiolucency at the apex. اگر کرونیک بو او که اتا original lesion چون درده که باشه وی نوچه یک تاریک درده که وی لأپیکس Histopathological feature in early acute lesion inflammatory cell mainly neutrophil cardaca, restans daca, neutrophil are seen clustered around the apex of non-vital tooth. The inflammatory cells are spreading around and into bone and there has not yet been time for significant bone resorption to develop bone trabeculae in the periapical region may show empty lacunae which result from death or osteocytes. Chronic periapical abscess Awayan chon, a mild dull pain, intraoral or extraoral positive change of sinus. The sinus here, boy, aw aw inflammation ke hamana discharge we. Facial space infection Facial space infection may be further complicated by development of septicemia, cavernous sinus thrombosis, spread of periapical infection into medullary space of bone may produce osteomyelitis in some patients. Radiography facial erana, a chronic bashevi antiek tarik derekere. In chronic periapical abscess, radiograph often reveals small, poorly defined radiolucent area at the apex of the tooth. Histopathology Periapical bone cilia resorbe, shaped on the trabeculary reoriented around the mass. The trabecular bone cilia, the dewry massacre, dubara, wall drustaka, border drustaka. The abscess cavity is surrounded by a thick fibrous wall. The periapical area is densely infiltrated by chronic inflammatory cell, lymphocyte, plasma cell, and macrophage. Lera, periapical granuloma manhea, katishuyaka. So, it's a localized mass of granulation tissue around the apex of non-vital tooth. Which developed in response to infection or inflammation. لکاتی infection inflammation دروز دبید و بر روتی دانکا و دانسی زور زر لکاتی extraction لگل دانکا دیتا درو. Clinical feature it may be asymptomatic or cause mild sensitivity to percussion. هنده گلانی ازادیه به لکاتی percussion discomfort during chewing solid food یعنی لکاتی خوارنشتی که رق The involved tooth may be slightly elongated from its sockets. Radiograph feature frequently recognized as a round area of radiolucency at the apex of a tooth. Sometimes, the radiolucent area is well demarcated from surrounding bone by thin sclerotic margin. long-standing periapical granuloma may show varying degree of root resorption. و حتی دکات لرانه دو بتوی رود ریزورشن بلام لکسی با کسی لدانه و دانکتر زیاواز ریزورشن که با تشازک و تاتسند سویر که ایسکا هیستوپاتولوژیکال فیچر the granulation tissue grows into a round mass surrounded by connective tissue capsule. Lymphocytes, macrophage and plasma cell are often present in the lesion. Cholesterol cleft from cell in addition to proliferating fibroblast and endothelial cell. Oscillane herhemi TD. Osteoclasts resorbed the bone to accommodate granuloma growth. Wata osteoclastica bone resorption akata waku o granuloma shwini beto druzde. Variable degree of proliferation of the epithelial arrays of malaises in periapical granuloma at the apex of the dead tooth are common. Epithelial proliferation may be sufficient to lead ultimately to cyst formation and most common cause of jaw cyst. In other cases, the epithelium is scanty or destroyed by inflammation. Treatment by extracting with apical curettage or endodontic treatment with vasectomy. There, Anna. Apical granuloma here. Leveni duom timania, strain of epithelial proliferation. Varva lesion cholesterol cleft mania. Radicular cyst. Is defined as a pathological cavity which may or may not be lined by epithelium and is filled with solid, semi-solid or gaseous material but not pus. Tala pus diawaza cyst. Pathological cavity eka kalawanea true cyst be yan sidosis ata cyst ne betena Fokussiz diyara. Varvati diye solid semi-solid gaz materiality de. Radicular or periapical cyst is the most common odontogenic cystic lesion of inflammatory origin, which occur in relation to the apex of a non-vital tooth. Clinical feature. Tia, radicular cysts are always associated with non-vital tooth and are most common type of cyst of the jaws of inflammatory origin and cause the beta hoiti slowly progression painless swelling with no symptoms until they become large enough to be conspicuous. What a the beta asturbuniki be azar kasabr sabr astur debe wahid symptomic shinia. The swelling at first is hard. Later, when the bone has been reduced to eggshell thickness, a crackling sensation may be felt on pressure. What a asurmakas sarata tsona raqa tishwika asturbua دواتر کاته که ایس کم با استیوکلاست دکن و بون ریزورپشن دکن کراکلینگ سنسیشن هستی پیدا کرد کاته پریجر دکن لکاتی ماستیکیشن فاینالی پارت آف ده وال از ریزوربید انتارلی اوی لیوینگ ا سوفت فلوکتان سویلینگ بلویش این کلر بینید ده میکس ممبرین Radiological features on the area. Radicular cyst appear around radiolucent area with a sharply defined outline, few millimeters to several millimeters. Condensed radiopaque, bashewina chekornag the area. A condensed radiopaque periphery is present only if growth is unusually slow and is usually more prominent long standing cyst. و تا پریفریکی دیارە دەتوانین ئاوتلاینەکەی ببینین. The dead tooth from which this has arisen can be seen and often has a large caris cavity. کاویتیەکی گەورەی هەیە دانەکە. Adolescent teeth may be tilted or displaced a little or occasionally become slightly mobile. دانەکەی تەنیشتی لەوانە کەمێک بجوڵێ یاخود مۆبیلیتی هەبێ بەهۆی ئەو سیستەمە. کولێرانە دادیارە. Pathogenesis. The radicular cyst develops due to stimulation of epithelial rests of mucus in the periapical area by direct inflammatory effect of necrotic polyp tissue. واتا او ستیمولیشنی که واده کرد درست به کات کپال پر مردوه لپری اپیکال که سیستک درست به by what? By direct inflammatory effect of necrotic polyp. This stimulation leads to proliferation of the epithelial rest of mucus in the periapical area. حتى يعني دا بشبوني أو خانية دا. The radicular cyst develops due to proliferation and subsequent cystic degeneration of the epithelial cell rest of mucus within chronic periapical granulomas, but not all granulomas progress to cyst. واتا همو سیستک لگران لوما درست دوید بلام شرط نیه همو گران لوما یک بیتا سیست تنها لکات اک داده بیتا سیست که ستیمولیشن هبه لنم ویتال توتکا بو اوی او خانانا داباش ببن و ببن سیست The mechanism of formation of an epithelial line cyst cavity within the granuloma is unclear. Two main mechanisms have been proposed. What do theory here? که باسی چونیتی دروز بناکی دکن. سرد یکم once a large bulk of the cell rest of mucus is produced, the central cells are often deprived of proper nutritional supply and undergo ischemic liquefaction necrosis while the peripheral area survive. وە تەکاتێک ڕێژەیەک تەواو لە خانەمان هەبوو خانەکانی ناوەوە چی دەکەن نیوتریشنیان نامێنێ و دەمرن خانەکانی چواردەوریش لاینینگێک دروست دەکەن و بەو شێوەیە دروست دەبێت This gives rise to formation of lumen inside the mass of the proliferating cell. Stratification and peripheral lining of the cell is present. Duum theory, cyst flute. Cyst flute is largely inflammatory exudate and contains high concentration of protein. Some of high molecular weight which can exert osmotic pressure. Higher osmotic tension of cystic fluid causes progressive increase in the amount of fluid inside the lumen and this causes the increased internal hydrostatic tension within the cyst which results in cyst enlargement. That about of fluid and local navity or pressure in the sera, asturbuni cystical bushebe drusdebe. The enlargement may also occur due to release of the bone resorbing factor like prostaglandin and collagen from the cystic tissue which destroy the bone and facilitate expansion of the cyst. واتا گەورەبوونی سیستەکە لەوانەیە بەهۆی چی شەوە ڕووبدا بەهۆی bone resorbing factor ئەو تیشوانەی کە سیستەکە دروست دەکەن فاکتەرێک دەردەدەن که بون من پروستاگلاندین یعن کلاجنیز که بون ریزوربشن دکن با شوینی سیستکه بکن و اگر او فاکتره بکن او سیستکه این لارج دبه گوره دبه Histopathological feature The epithelial lining consists of the non-keratinized stratified squamous epithelium of variable thickness Early active cellular proliferation is associated with obvious chronic inflammatory and may then be thick, irregular, and hyperplastic or appear net-like, forming rings and arcuates. Rosetum bodies within the lining epithelium may also seem. These are peculiar liner, often curved with hairline bodies which are of uncertain origin. The structure are probably of hematogenous origin. Mucous cells are often present as a result of metaplasia. Respiratory epithelium may be also present in radicular cells near the maxillary sinus. آن باید زور به تفاصیلی باشد نه که این لبروی تنها باسی خانه کند که و اوریجن کنیان و لکوی هاتون لکوی سیست کده. The cyst wall or capsule consists of the collagenous fiber connective tissue. During active growth, the capsule is vascular and infiltrated by chronic inflammatory cells. Within the cyst capsule, there are fine needle-shaped clefts. These are left by cholesterol dissolved out during preparation for sectioning. Cleft may also be seen extending into the cyst contents, but are formed in the cyst wall. Cholesterol cleft with associated foraging body. Of course, there's Selana. The cystic fluid is usually watery and opalescent, but sometimes more viscid and yellowish. What are our fluid? Kalena cystic da here. Tona ranke of zert bavi here. Wa watery. Proliferating cystic epithelium, da bajbuni o khanani ke cystic epithelium, may sometimes grow in peculiar fashion by enclosing or encircling a mass of connective tissue capsule from all sides. So, capsule ka har chawdori sitaka degree to lining bo da chawtevi dadate. This pattern is called archaic pattern. Small cysts are treated by a vasectomy with apical curettage. حتا پسکتومی با بکره تنها پکسیدانه که روته که لی بکره تو و اپیکال کرتی جو بکره ناچه که خیم کره while the large cells are treated by inoculation or marsupialization با دوانه دتوانین علاجی بکین. Residual cysts. Residual cysts are common cause of swelling of the edentulous jaw. Edentulous jaw. اگر استور به زیادی رو کار کنی سی رادیکولر residual cyst بودن. In older person, it is periapical cysts which remain after extraction of the non-vital tooth. What a non-vital tooth can have? Cysty have a lab apical. بلام کدانکه در هاتوا یعنی در کراوا او سیسته هر ماو تو دواتا دویتا هوی استوربون ل جنجواکا.
Thank you.